tries again. Puts it in. Another three for Jaylen Brown. Celtics won't go away. It's a three-point game.
Jason Tatum looks at his teammates and says, one stop. I forced the switch again. And then Dragic continue to make a play.
And you don't have to switch it.
That's why you have to set the screen if you're Crowder.
Dragic on the drive. Back up. Crowder straight on three. One go. The Celtics with a chance to tie with 23.6 remaining. Jones is going to come back in.
And right before that, Hero had a dead open three off the offensive rebound. He turned it down to run clock. And those are the tough decisions players have to make.
But I thought it was the right read not to shoot it. Right now, if you're the Heat, if you look to foul, you're up three.
Tatum goes in the corner. Three-pointer. Won't go. The chip misses. Rebound out of bio. Now they have to foul and do. They foul Bam out of bio with 10.6 remaining. Got a great look to tie the game, but it wouldn't go down.
And they're not shooting.
A foul to give.
Interestingly, Eric Spoelstra shortened his rotation. Neither Iguodala nor Nunn have played in the second half.
And a timeout call with 10.6 left. The Heat will in hand. Butler gets it right away. Now they wait. I don't know why they waited. That's a couple of seconds off the clock. And Butler, who's 4 for 4. And gets the bounce. Too much free throw. Smart to inbound. They lob it up to Brown. Ball broken up. Picked up by Crowder. Crowder throws it at Adebayo. Adebayo dribbling. Celtics will not foul in time, and that'll do it. The Miami Heat take a 2-0 lead here in this best of seven conference final. The amazing Heat playoff run continues. They're now 10-1 in the playoffs.
And Mike, another deflection by Jimmy Butler. Late. Big time defensive effort.